Hello everyone, you are watching Daily Court Updates with Bar & Bench, where I, Soumya, will be presenting daily update from courts around the country. Starting with Supreme Court of India, the Chief Justice of India D.Y. Chandrachud made it clear today that no vacation bench will sit in Supreme Court during the upcoming winter break of the courts. This is in tune with usual practice since vacation benches are usually constituted only for longer summer break during May and June and not during winter break in December. Our next update is on Right to Education Act. The Delhi High Court today bemoaned that children belonging to economically weaker sections are not able to enforce their right to get admission to private schools. Justice Chandradhari Singh said that it is high time that judiciary steps in because people are not able to avail their fundamental rights. Moving further, in an important judgment, the Supreme Court of India today observed that public interest litigation petitions are being increasingly employed as an instrument of blackmail to target infrastructure projects, particularly in Delhi and Mumbai. The court therefore upheld the Bombay High Court order, which had imposed cost of 1 lakh on a society for filing a PIL for extraneous motivations, reasons devoid of any public interest. Our next judgment is coming from Kerala, where the proceedings before the Kerala High Court today witnessed an interesting exchange between a bench and a woman in habeas corpus case, with the bench advising the lady to jump into life bravely, like Nobel Prize winner Malala Yousafzai. The habeas corpus plea that came up before the bench comprising Justice Alexander Thomas and Sophie Thomas was moved by a man alleging that his wife and their 11-month-old child were being illegally detained by his wife's parents. Our last update is coming from Chandigarh, where the Punjab and Haryana High Court recently refused to grant bail to a woman accused of habitually filing cases of sexual offences against different men with a view of extorting money from them. The court observed while denying bail that the petitioner is running a racket of extortion of money from the persons against whom the allegations have been made by her. Thank you for watching this video. To read in detail about these updates, do visit our website. Link is in the description box and do not forget to subscribe to our channel Bar & Bench.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the bell icon.